And with many, many other Jews, we went from one consulate to another all through that winter, trying to get a visa from somewhere. But you couldn't. Nobody was going to give you a visa. The only possibility was to go to Santo Domingo or Shanghai, I believe. My brother had already gone.
Where did he go?
He went to Santo Domingo. He had left his wife and little daughter behind, who were not Jewish. His wife wanted to join him once he knew where he was and he had some kind of work. But in the meantime, the war broke out and they never lived together again.